at the Palace of Westminster goes back to the medieval period, because there's been a palace on this site for about 1,000 years. On the night before the king's coronation, he would stay at his palace. Well, this bed has actually never been used the night before the coronation, so it was too late to be used by Queen Victoria. And then the three kings after Queen Victoria in the 20th century decided that they wouldn't use it. And then came another disaster, the Second World War, and the speaker at the time decided that this apartment was too lavish for the conditions of the war, the difficult conditions. And so he dismantled this bed and it was put into storage. And from there, we don't know what happened, but it disappeared. The family who bought it for £100 around 1960 or so, they knew it was a special item. They knew that it was something important, but they didn't know where it had come from at all.
It was big and bold and different, and nobody else had a bed like it. We were all born at home, as it happens. It's my mother had children galore, and we were all born at home, as a lot of people were then. So that wasn't strange, but he was born in this rather grand bed, which, you know, has been remarked on from time to time that, you know, it's given him delusions of grandeur, do you see? But unfairly.
This is my family, this is me.
And so they were very surprised, and they believed that it should come back to the house here in Westminster. Parliament also decided that they would like to return it, and so they bought it from the family. It was a happy handing over of the bed. The plans for the coronation are going ahead at the moment, so I don't think it'll be too long before we actually find out whether it'll be used again.